Today we're going to make the tuna spread recipe. It is easy to make in 4 steps and it is very good for a breakfast sandwich or a canapé or dinner or maybe a casse-croûte or a snack. Come with me and see how we make it. Thanks. Bye. Thank you again for watching, and until the next recipe.
Bye!
Bye!